EcoCAR Mobility Challenge will task 12 North American universities to apply advanced propulsion systems, electrification, SAE Level 2 automation, and vehicle connectivity to improve the energy efficiency of a 2019 Chevrolet Blazer, all while balancing factors such as emissions, safety, and consumer acceptability.
EcoCAR is the heart of American ingenuity. It's the best and the brightest.
EcoCAR has it all.
EcoCAR sets you up for industry experiences.
So one unique aspect about EcoCAR is that it really is a collaboration between the industry, between government and academia. So they utilize the resources and the knowledge and the capability of all three of those segments.
The U.S. Department of Energy's mission is to help develop the next generation of technology that will help power our vehicles, provide clean, affordable energy. We can't do that without the human talent that it takes. We see it as building the next generation of leaders.
The world is changing, and more than ever, we need engineers that can deal with how it is that we're going to innovate and implement technologies that in many cases we don't even know exist today to have a world that has zero crashes, zero emissions, and zero congestion.
We are specifically interested in electrification of vehicles and connected and automated vehicles, and we see that EcoCAR acts as a platform to train future engineers to be able to work in these kinds of technologies.
So EcoCAR is really about getting down to the nitty-gritty of doing vehicle engineering. So we're setting the course in year one through design, and the rest of it is about execution and testing, validation.
The EcoCAR program is one of the best I've seen runs organized by the Department of Energy. It's great for our school.
The students that come through this type of program really hit the ground running when they start their jobs.
Definitely have become a much better leader, a much better engineer. I've learned more about vehicle systems, propulsion systems, control systems than I ever even dreamed that I would have.
You're actually going to be making something that's going to be in a vehicle that will be competing and will be driving.
Really, it just opens so many doors.
It has opportunities to network, make connections, and learn from people, really pushing the industry forward, and gives you a chance to help push the industry forward yourself.